Thank you. Thank you very much. Do you remember when I was the last time here in Netherlands or Holland? You know that? 85? It's funny that we are still living, huh? Anyway, I'm very happy to be back here, and let's have a nice evening together. Thank you. Thank you very much. Isn't she great? We're just doing a small break, and maybe then, maybe, of course, we go on. Have a nice drink or whatever, a short rest, and then we'll see us again. Wait a minute. Thank you. Thank you very much for your short rest, because sometimes I have to think what I'm going to play now. And in a moment, I don't even know how to start, but it's all a surprise for us. Let's do it and have a nice thing together. Thank you. You're nearly louder than my music. It's incredible. I think you liked it, so I'll do another piece for you, of course. And I really have to say, this kind of response from you, and also when I play very low, you heard that the different dynamics, you're a great audience. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you. We love you. We love you. You're a great audience. Thank you very much for supporting us. Thank you.
Thank you very much. You're very gracious. It's a great privilege for me to play with Klaus, and a great privilege for both of us to come and spend our time with you. We called our tour the Come Quietly Tour because we are trying to encourage others to listen to the frequency of that comes automatically, which binds our souls and enables us to walk gently. We can do more with our gentle steps than we can with war. Go with peace. God bless you.